love the West, I'm the ES in it. Both sides to let it fly for this ES nigga. So try, let them try, you don't need no figures. Worth the mind is do or die, Wolf, we gon' kill it. If I'm spinning, I'm tricking to get the boat across. That 6 million in pills, who want that hoe with y'all? It's dead niggas and them fed bitches. Gotta eat, can't starve and be a head nigga. Ice.
Blackout 7. Head ice.
See, that's what you get for bragging about the murders, homie.
Versus champion Rome.
Niggas try to catch me to drop. Niggas try to book me for a while.
Hey, yo, king of the dot, put your money where your mouth is. We here live, Toronto. We got a title match. Make some motherfucking noise, yo. I am your host, Organic. You can follow us on Instagram at KOTDTV, at Organic Hip Hop. This is going to be a crazy one. We got the title on the motherfucking line, made by Kalani Jewelry. Check that shit out. My co-host.
You did Gully TK. Go to KOTDstore.com. Get all that new merch. We got a ton of new shit up there. Y'all ready to see a title match?
Yeah. All right. No long time. Bishop Brigante, take that fucking mirror down. Yeah. Bitch, let's go. Challenger, all the way from Harlem, New York. Battler to my right, introduce yourself.
Get a load of me, no control of me. I control everything. I.C.E is in the motherfucking building. Wolf Love.
Champion, to my left. All the way from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, introduce yourself.
I was gonna take the chains out, but they're getting caught. You already know what it is, man. Roan, the fucking king, for a reason. Let's do this thing. Make some noise, Toronto. One time, boy, let's do this. Let's do this. We're golf clapping.
The perk of being the champion is no coin toss. You get to choose who goes first. So what's up with it?
Ice is gonna set this one off. It's on ice. I don't have anything crazy.
Rome chooses ice to go first. King of the dot, Blackout 7, Toronto. Let's show some love, fucking love, before we get this going. Make some noise, y'all.
Before I do the crime, let me see if it's worth doing the time. Okay, no disrespect to King of the Dot. I know the chain real, but it been around a fake rapper neck all year. It might have became steel. Yeah. I smack taste out you. I barely know you, but I can tell you what I hate about you. You got cow titties moving around in this wild city. I'm with a mafia that never been around Biggie. I would tell you to throw your guns in the air, but that sounds sticky. You finger killers, rat. Get a grind up, you don't know the cheat code. You'll have me in a lineup like a free throw, and I ain't even in the game with you. I don't feel that pain with you. I ain't never mass up and do a sting with you, but I will mass up, give an order, and take out your food like a PF chain menu. You eating where? On my block, you'll hear Nas, but you'll probably see Dave East appear. You a fruit. At least a pair. To get to my level, your pen gonna have to go through training for at least a year. Be prepared for snake niggas, fake niggas, bitches falling for you for months like Easter near. Keep a gun on you, maybe more than one on you, or die when they try to kill a real boss like Keisha did. This ain't nothing new, Jack. Right. So if I'm shooting from my car, you ain't gonna get to see every clip. I ain't Cicero. You see these five fingers of death? Kiss them, though. Cause the shot go off on a Harlem night, we don't miss a toe. You dead, boy. Gonna try to tell me where I'm from, and I already think you a fed, boy. Quiet that, before I fire back. And the last sound coming through the speaker is you snorkeling off your blood through the wiretap. What's really pimping? What's really pimping? I smack the bitch out you and put her on a whole stroll. You take care of these spenders. get back at me. Or bow, get back at me. I don't fear these spitters. I'm God. Jesus in the flesh, ain't no control in that. They looking at this Mr. Strange, but that's why I got picked by the road for that. F-150. Before I XLT, I was already on the road for that. Who riding with me? I scare you so bad, I make you rob you with me. Don't make us hurt you. Don't make us hurt you. The only way you disrespecting ours is if you breaking curfew. Speak up, Rome. You got a little hate in your blood I should speak up on. Now y'all know why Brenda had a baby, but she had to trash it because his father couldn't keep her home. Speak up, Rome. I can't let this wait till next time. We got a Colombian necktie, you the month in Bed-Stuy. For you thuggish, because you snuck a stolen Christmas tree past the alarm in Best Buy. I'll show you a star you can reach in the left eye. Speak up, bro. Your phony smile is why I don't trust your love. You get MC Gusto love. Far as drugs, you like them new or lean. You should have knew not to trust those sluts. Fuck your stories. If you old dog, shit going down faster than Kane 40. Ain't no brotherly love for a nigga who ain't got the same for me. With my own two eyes, I watched you abuse drugs. Walk into a hotel room with another man like you was booed up. A few hours later, I heard moans and groans, but I could have got it screwed up. The next day, I had to battle you. And now you up here acting like you tough. So talk that shit, don't joke with me. Cause where I'm from ain't no hope for me. That's why my higher power got me right where I'm supposed to be. Ice.
Round one, it's on the champion road. Let's go.
You old dusty dick, crusty lip, fucking bitch, suck a dick. You think your brain's got a fucking chip from the government or the mothership? Boy, you dumb as shit. You're not Money Mitch and you're not Rich Porter. You saw Paid in Full once and your whole life switched order. Well, you tough, right? You wanna brawl with the Sig Sawyer or we could throw with the gloves like Teddy Bridgewater? Fucking Anthony Haney? Anthony Haney? I am your executioner, Lucifer. Have him zipped up like the new Dior. Put my G's on him like a Gucci store. Let it sing on him like a troubadour. Leave him ass out like some booty shorts. I will check tone like a tuning fork. I will crush Ant. There's no pacifying that. I will flame Ant like a magnifying glass. I'll put bottles on ice. Bartender, go chill something. Donkey Kong with the Pellegrino. I'm trying to peel something. Harry and Marv. Hey, ooh. Put bottles on ice. Bartender, go chill something. Donkey Kong with the Pellegrino. I'm trying to peel something. Harry and Marv, the sticky bandits. I'm trying to steal something. I'll lay hands on head like I'm trying to heal something. Fucking head ice. How you bald headed with head lice? You're too yellow to get green, so your career is at a red light. Get your head right or get it busted with a mag light. I got instruments to get him killed, and I ain't talking bagpipes. I cut above. I'll prove it when I slash Hefe. He gon' need a pair of grass when I have essay. This bogey hasn't pulled a 10 in the last decade. I'll throw a cross on head like it's Ash Wednesday. I come up. Yo. Stop, bro. Chill. Chill. I come up acting religious on you dumb asses. Hold it like a crucifix when I come at him. Then switch it up last second like I'm gon' stab him. It's not a cross, it's a knife. 21 Savage. Bitch, yo, bitch, I give a fuck about your lineage. I put a dot on his head if he Indian. He gon' get jerked if he play the Caribbean. This fake pussy got a buzz. The fuck is he, a Sibian? Philly Knights, we live a life that you glamorize. We're really trippin', wheelie rippin' on samurais. Get him zipped up, Cliff Hucks with the Spanish fly. I beat a chicken like Peter Griffin from Family Guy. Bro. They must have forgot. They must have forgot that I could bar your life away. Fuck ISIS age. You look like they threw Michael Che in a microwave. I mean, look at what I get paid. I couldn't skate on what Ice get paid. Plus, I'm going for the three-peat like when Michael played in the 98 title game. So, bitch, you gonna need a miracle like that Kevin Dyson Titans play. Who you kidding? Back in prison, you got pressed like a license plate. So, bitch, name the time and place. I'll show up drinking Elijah Craig and throw your stepmother in a death cutter like I was Diamond Page. You still trying to get booked in New York? But you're striking out like you're Ryan Howard. URL offered him a contract for $8.95 an hour. The way that Smackin' Beasley fucked you over and made you look like a coward, you probably had flashbacks to getting Eiffel Towered in the back of a Riker shower. But, yo, how could you be head of the class when you barely have your faculties? I've been grilling nationwide with a chain, just like I'm Applebee's. I got your chick blowing on my phone. It's not a Samsung Galaxy. I'll fuck ice crushed then crush ice like I'm making a daiquiri. Bro, I'll have her in the pad tied, and I'm not talking Thai food. I'll give her three lines like a haiku and carve in them. That's an ice luge. My thinking ain't like you. My brainstorm is a typhoon. My thought process is too cold. My IQ is ice cubed. Listen, yo, I told you, I done all your wolves like Chris Dunn on the wolves. They're rookies. Roll the cookie, give me something to pull. I eat the wolf and the sheep, leave nothing but wool. Roan, I'm like Pamplona, I've been running these bulls. That's one.
Round two, it's on head ice.
One.
Let's go.
Stop it, Dyke. You got your thug passion from listening to that Pac at night. Any rocket blasting off from you is the pocket type. I bet my forearm you don't know the two crews name in the Sonny Carson fight. You a fraud and I know it. Had a dildo. But all they needed to do was sign his name on the side of a dildo and he blowing. Don't let him fool you for nothing. If Dredge would approach me for K, he'd slide on ice and look cool running. You a lame black, repping Philadelphia, but was in Toronto talking about how Freeway got his chain snatched. I hope they catch you in the alley for disrespecting state property and Beans beat you with the same bat. I don't like Rome the way he think I do. I feel the same way about Pink Eye too. I ain't dice raw, so you can leave, because I don't need these type of seeds or branches near my roots. And that's the first story. I walked through numerous doors and watched you give me a phony smile. I almost blacked, but I toned it down. But I wanted to give you everything, like the only child. I put blood in your mouth and dirt on your back. Hold your head underwater till you can see the release date of when Surf could come back. Gun titles, don't make me get Rock involved. Quest and Marv is like Wayne and Max when the shots are called. Link up, who wanted me to win tonight? Put your drinks up.
Three drinks.
And be ready to pour it on the head of a Rome supporter if they speak up. Pack mentality. I've been a king before they asked Pat to battle me. Your Tostino commercial was whack in all actuality. I'm just keeping it a G like the check they gonna give me after you battle me. Yeah. I need natural born killers, Mickey and Mallory. I told you about picking bitches to battle me, so from this point on, I'm switching my salary. We appreciate your right and your wrongdoings, but the real can't get along to it, so from this point on, the chain will no longer be attached to a coin moving. Nigga, Philly don't even respect your gangster. You wasn't busting nothing till the Metro came up. Go to an event out there, I bet your chain tucked. Cause you softer than a shirt on Jay-Z next door neighbor, nigga. Yeah. Is this Philly finest? I'm asking y'all, is this Philly finest? Will I get the grip from Frank and pay Reed dollars to help me really find him? Stash the tech then, give him a dose of that kaboom in a Philly diner. My Mac Wilder had been with Chris and Snoop, but only Marlo know where to really find us. Gangster, you know nothing about. Cruz meeting up with Cruz on mutual grounds, but leaving with more than just a punch in their mouth.
You ain't never had to drag a body that been shot after an after party. Return fire and make it to the car and feel like a lonely person finally have somebody. I ain't trying to get too deep, but this ain't virgin pussy. He has somebody. Look at him, standing there like he ain't feeling it. Sensitive. Missy, pull a mag, I'll say, ooh, Timberland, let's make a beat. If I only had you, if I only had you and Pat Stay as a customer, I'd make more than Sean Combs made in a week. Take that, take that. Yeah, what? What? I get accused of it because y'all don't know who really using it. But these coke boys got more hits than Eminem's first 3 years in the music biz. What? I ain't exposed to nothing. It's time you own to something. Standing there like the Jonas Brothers, and we've been traded places. And it's the sequel to my movie when a black man is giving money back to the homeless brothers. Randolph, we're back. You seen the movie, nigga. Yeah, you don't belong with greatness. I've been in the hole with fame way before y'all. I'm Walter Payton. Step your yard, son. After you put your guards up, they don't even respect the devil till God's up. So those saints and sinners you pair are normal is the marked ones. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. I'll take a hit of that holy water, then sell Molly to you. I'm hood. Yeah. So don't ask me, do we move to workout if you don't handle business? The package move, you see your arm come out with the thumb up. Planet Fitness. Yeah. I'm too clever. I'm too clever. Ice, losing to you? Never. Before that happened, I'll walk past you, then give you 7 snaps to the back of your head. This is a new era. So talk that shit, don't joke with me. Cause where I'm from ain't no hope for me. That's why my higher power got me right where I'm supposed to be. King me, nigga. Ice.
Round 2 is on Roan.
Yo, so this round is entitled "You Sweaty-Faced Old Fuck." You sweaty-faced old fuck. You look like the crying Jordan meme. Nope. Perspiration flooding like a torrent stream through his pores and cheeks. Face wetter than Golden State when it's pouring threes. Face wetter than a washed up quarter key on the coral reef when it storms in the Florida Keys. Face wetter than the sea Florida knee of the foreign fleets that storm the beach of Normandy. Bro, what's the problem? Please do not lie to me. You overheated? You got anxiety? Because that's not what the team meant when they mentioned getting the beak wet. In a matter of 3 seconds, you could sweat through a V-neck. You might be passing the G test, but you're not passing the leak test because I make a 10G bet that you're related to Keith Sweat. Bro. Yes. Yes. Planet Fitness. Yo, you're so sweaty, it looks like your body was covered in Soul Glow. You're so gassed, you spit around and put a hole in the ozone. You frisbeed Real Deal's album, thinking you're so cold? Bitch, I'll download your album and then frisbee my own phone. Yo, my shit is insane. Watch this bitch get erased. I throw shit around and hit a bitch in the face. But it did. But you have a terrible habit of always rhyming the same word. You did that shit back in the day. Now you still rhyming the same word. You think you're better than me? Who you wanna battle, head? Button? Your girl come around, she go down. I might as well hit the head button. At 45, how is head button? I'll zip him, get head button. He's nothing if head button, I'm getting him head butted. Yo, how could you, yo, you think you got the juice, old man, but you barely have your fucking, yo, you think you got the juice, old man? You can't fuck with it. It doesn't even matter. I'ma put his ass through detox. I'll throw the cubes on ice. Best believe I got a mean cross. I'll put the boots to the wolf. That means fur all in my Reeboks, and then I'll piss on ice just to let some fucking steam off. But you told KG you'd make him fuck Rum Nitty. What a thing to casually say. I know battle rapping is pretty homophobic as it is, but I'm pretty sure that's actually gay. But to your fans who are obsessed with you is somehow not a factor. They could walk in on you fucking a dude and they'd be like, that's not gay, that's gangster. Fucking Wolfgang pushing keys like he think that he Mozart. You love drive-bys so much you try one on the Pope's car. Your license gets suspended, you're doing drive-bys on a go-kart. Your gun gets stolen, you're doing drive-bys with a blow dart. You're having marriage problems, you do a drive-by to get it straight. Your daughter gets an A, y'all do a drive-by to celebrate. So now most of your friends are dead, and that pain hurts. But most of my friends are married, and that's way worse. Bro, he'll act like he's got dirt on me, but it's coming with the asterisk, because we're boys. That's the point. Five, these people don't know the half of it. He'll be like, I crept on him on Jefferson with the entrance out the back of it. I'll be like, yeah, I gave you my address when you asked for it. But I heard about Drake's birthday party. You got the big invite. The biggest moment of your life, and you missed the flight. Flying to Drake's 30th could have taken your career to different heights, but I guarantee there'll be a 30 in this bitch tonight. You probably show up geeked off your battle with Pat Stay, thinking the invite meant that your career might have legs, thinking you had some G status because he knew that you bagged weight, but if you at Drake's birthday party with the keys, you're working the valet. Bro, he's got you shining boots. You're trying to steal wristwatches. You whip the blade out, they said, perfect, we need limes for the gin tonic. You grab the invite list, like, let me think on it. He probably wants a pimp on it. No, if you're at Drake's birthday party with the tray, there's probably shrimp on it. That's two, baby.
Round three is on Head Ice. Final round of the title match, let's go.
Look at Boney Tenderoni trying to get all buffed on me. When you the type of guy to walk up to a man and say a mouth is a mouth and try to undo a zipper on him. I represent for the real ones that got cell phones in jail. I could just macaroni for the cheese, cause if we ain't rubbing elbows, it's shells. This a wolf versus zebra. We don't know if you black or white. Italian at one Catholic stripes. Be with Muslims, but Jew, too stingy. They got to ask you twice. I like the part of you that's likable. In this round, from time to time, I'ma get hype with you, but I'm in no rush. I got all night with you. I made it to this point with an open heart. On my journey was a lot of blood, sweat, and tears, but I gave no remarks. I stood aside and let the hood decide. Lived off the fame, but financially, if it wasn't for what I put aside, I wouldn't have the coins to accumulate the bills I need to put you in that suit and tie. Hip hop break up families. Shouts to those who lost theirs to entertainment. The one who had a real woman by their side, but when it was time to prepare for the show, they was just looked at as a hoe or a bitch complaining. My heart goes out to the kids whose fathers can't make up for lost time. And for family members who love their friends more than their own kind. On that note, Philly, believe we go harder. I've been had beef with Toronto, this is for Joe Carter. And y'all sucking battle rap, believe me, dummy. Just as much as your country sucks at being a country. Any nation in this world, in fact, could take y'all cookies. Cause do Toronto care? No. Y'all just cool with being pussy.
What? What? Y'all don't like that? Y'all can't joke with that shit? Then why is there two chains around the neck of the man who wrote that shit? See, where I'm from, we do background checks. See, where I'm from, we do background checks. And if a person ain't real right, they get their whole background checked. That's why the fakes and frauds ain't been background yet. Cause the clip hold 50 and we don't respect y'all rules, so we ain't back down yet, nigga. Run with me, and it's a gun on three. We won't let shit pass. But front on me, and I'ma stab you and make you carry the work in your shit bag. Your girl keep mandingos in her mouth. You don't even be tripping. You just wonder why the blacks fuck with her. Well, low prices attract customers. You and Real Deal was cool until me, Poison, and Wreck ran down on him with the camera. You opened the door, so you a Cody to the murder, no propaganda. We exposed him for falling asleep in the Jack London. Caught you throwing back bears, entertaining two black hookers, as you call them. Your smile turned to a frown when we decided to chill and roll up and sat with you. I wasn't sure if you was mad because we fucked up your chances or these two black sisters, or because you had to sit there and spark a fake conversation that only relate to you and these three black niggas. Battle rap. Roni never break dance. He don't got a graffiti name, but he spray cans. He can't quote the Mob tape. He don't know to get to the top and take Easy Rob and Mob Bass. If he give you a trip down memory lane, don't be surprised if he pop in a prom tape. Cause this grandma favorite grandson. Well, of course he is. He the only one who don't remember what kind of horse she is. Grandma, favorite, grandson is a racist. I'm talking Rudy Giuliani with that. But he wanna put his brain in my body. I guess it's cool to be black. Grandma, favorite, grandson grew up to be just as gentle as the smile y'all using on his shirt for the sale pitch. But that old bag had too many seeds in it. You sell Knicks. Grandma, favorite, grandson. Man, for that chain, I'm a young bird, you. You only allowed in one circle. Step out that box and I'm gonna tell Day to suit up. I wanna see you disrespect those G's and H's that come purple. It ain't no question you gay. That ain't the message today. You're not a boy from the hood cause you was in the living room coming up with punches. That wasn't the message from Trey. Where's the pussy? Where's the pussy? Seeing you with a bitch is rare, like using beer as dip for cookies. Get your taste right. And make sure you strap before I take off on you. Safe flight. So talk that shit, don't joke with me. Cause where I'm from ain't no hope, you know what? Meth water chains, but we still don't respect your ancestors. Cause you a different kind of clan member. Y'all don't get it. If he win the chain, that's 3Ks. He a different kind of clan member. So talk that shit, don't joke with me. Cause where I'm from ain't no hope for me. That's why my higher power got me right where I'm supposed to be. King me, nigga.
Last round, it's on Roan. Title match, let's go.
So poor people talk about how rich they are to show the world they're hustling. Meanwhile, rich people talk about how poor they are, and boy, am I struggling. But this shit cannot be true. But word's been going around. I heard ICE lives in central Pennsylvania now. That shit broke my heart. In fact, it had me fucking bodied. Who gets rich and says, fuck it, kids, we're moving to Punxsutawney? I mean, I thought you were destined for stardom. I thought you would break down barriers. I thought the H in your name stood for Harlem. Now what's it stand for, Harrisburg? I mean, it's pretty clear that you were having problems paying your rent. And housing's cheaper where you live now by 80%. But you flashing fake chains and cash, homie. What you gotta lie for? See, it's not your fault if you're born poor, but it is your fault if you die poor. See, my pops is from Harlem. All of this facts. From Frederick Douglass House. Your same exact project at that. And he went from public housing to a physicist who's all in the lab. So either my pops is a gangster or you're as soft as my dad. I know what every battle rapper makes. I've held the contracts and I've read the shit. For him to act like he's eating off rap makes me incredulous. You did 5 battles last year. What a stress on the penmanship. And got paid $2,000 a battle, and that's being generous. Say 500 a month off merch if you push it all the time. Say 10 features for 200 if you're really on your grind. If you add that shit together to feed a family of 5, you're still 10 grand below the poverty line. So you either, yo. So you're still 10 grand below the poverty line. So you either swallowed your pride and you got a shitty job, or you're still selling drugs to lost teens and single moms, still hand to hand and crack rock to pregnant ladies like it's the 80s. Damn, I'd at least thought Head would have a soft spot for the babies. I mean, if you're... Bro, if you're not rich from selling drugs by now, then you're terrible at it. If you're not rich from selling drugs by now, then you're terrible at it. Name a more loyal customer than a heroin addict. I mean, y'all thought I'd talk about his age? But that story's been told and told. People were calling you old 10 years ago. Ice even calling you old is old. I mean, but you're not old. You're still out here trying to make that big step. I mean, you can't afford to act old because you still haven't done shit yet. Fucking New York rappers came and passed you, and now they're filling stadiums. You an underground OG? That just means there's like 6 eras you haven't made it in. Yo, when Paid in Full came out, you could barely get funds. It didn't even matter, you looked like Rakim's stepson. When Junior Mafia made Get Money, you couldn't get none. When Curtis Blow made The Breaks, you still couldn't catch one. When ASAP made Peso, you couldn't afford a dub. When 50 Cent came out, you couldn't get in the club. I said, when ASAP made Peso, you couldn't afford a dub. When 50 Cent came out, you couldn't get in the club. You've been passed by every class from designer to woo. So when Jada said, we gonna make it, he wasn't talking about you. I don't give a fuck if the facts are offending him, because any false premise is a setup for a letdown. But Bobby Shmurda could serve like 4 life sentences and you still wouldn't be popping by the time that he gets out. I mean, what you know about being fulfilled by your day job, playboy? He's trying to play with me, knowing that he's not the same as me. When you're done battle rap, that's the last we'll hear from you. That's not the case for me. You are tethered to a world that doesn't mean shit to me. I'm well paid and self-made, and I approach the game differently. When I was flying myself to Thailand, the Greek islands, and Sicily, you were in self-imposed poverty trying to decide which kid to feed. Yo, if you're still selling drugs now, then you're as dumb as those freebasers. Them thinking you're a gangster won't mean shit if you need paper. You have the body of an old man and the mind of a teenager, so even if you win the chain, it'll be at a Scranton pawn shop a week later, bitch.
That's it, y'all. Make some noise for the title match.
West, I'm the ES in it. Both sides to let it fly for this ES nigga. So try, let him try. You don't need no figures. Work the mind is do or die. Wolf, we gon' kill it. If I'm spinning, I'm tricking to get the boat across. That 6 million in pills. Who want that hoe with y'all? It's dead niggas and them fed bitches. Gotta eat, can't starve and be a head nigga. Ice.
Hey yo, King of the Dot, put your money where your mouth is. We just had a crazy title match. The champion, Rome. The challenger, Head Ice, Toronto. Make some motherfucking noise, yo! Seven judges came to a decision. The King of the Dot champion chain made by Kalani Jewelry. And the winner by split decision. And the new King of the Dot champion, Head Ice. Yo, again, judges, stay in the ring. Yo, Toronto, hold it down. Hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. Yo, make some noise for fucking Roan, y'all. Yo, Roan has done a lot of great things with the King of the Dot chain. He's explored it and pushing it to new boundaries. Thank you, man, for everything that you've done. We love you, bro. Thank you, man. Everyone, make some noise for the new King of the Dot champion.
Yo, y'all, you know what it is, the Kid Cortez. I just judged a crazy title match between Roan the champion and Head Ice the challenger. 2-1, I give it to Head Ice. I think Roan won the first round. I think Ice won the second round. And then going into the third, it was very, very, very close. But I think that one line about, and how do y'all have two chains on a man of the man that wrote that shit? That right there, like, that stood tall. That was a fact. That was a haymaker. That was everything, and that was real. So it was like, I think Ice sealed the deal with that. In the third, he barely edged it. 2-1, Head Ice. Roan got the first. Ice got the second and the third. That's my judging.
Yo, it's Bonnie Godiva, YO Stand Up. We in the building. Toronto, you already know. YTG Stand Up. Just watched a crazy title match. It was really, really hard to judge this. I'm not even going to lie to you guys. I had it 1-1 going into the third. I had Roan clearly taking the first. He clearly took the first. Ice clearly took the second. So it was going into the third. And it was really hard to pick, but I had to pick on who was more consistent in the round. And I felt like Head Ice, with the angle he took in the first, where he was like, fuck Toronto. Everybody was like not feeling it. And then he brought it back, made it make sense. And then he was consistent throughout the whole round. Really made the difference because Roan started off really slow. Then he started to really cook and shit like that. So that's why I had to pick Head Ice 2-1. Head Ice got the second and the third round. So that's how it was. You already know, Bonnie Godiva, Stand Up.
Look, it's the Incredible Marvin Wonderful, world famous Fat Killers, Detroit. I'm keeping it super simple. Roan took the first. Ice took the second. Roan took the first. Ike took the second and the third. It came down to the third for me. I thought it took Roan too long to heat up in his third. His closer was incredible. His closer was big. It was heavy. But Ice doing his bars and getting the crowd to turn against him, then bring it back to him when he said who set him was just as big. So I had to go on the consistency of the round. I thought Ice's round was more consistent than Roan's. Personal opinion, I gave it 2-1, Head Ice.
All right, yo, check it out. It's King Cody. One CM of Kodiak. Like to know me, click pile. If you shit foul, Detroit, we in this bitch now. I called the battle. I gave it to Ice 2-1. I think Roan had the best round in the battle. That first round from Roan was hammer. It was crazy. Ice's first round was crazy, but Roan's was just, to me, it was probably the best round I heard tonight. The second round, Roan took an angle that just didn't work or hit as hard. I think Ice won the second round clearly. Then it came down to the third round. You know, Ice did the hookup where he turned the crowd against him and then brought it back and said, yo, Roan said that. I think that Roan was cooking, but near the end, he was cooking a lot heavier. Me personally, and I want y'all to do a poll or some shit about this, I think it should be, if you're in the title match, you should have to write four rounds. And if we want that overtime, then you go into overtime. That's what I think. But I give it 2-1 to Ice, nobody though.
What it do, man? Young Donovan McDabb, the dopest dark-skinned battle rapper in KOTD history. A lot of people gonna hate me for this one, but I really couldn't call him winner because I had Roan winning the first. And even with the stumble, I still think Roan would have lost the second. Ice won the second. He went crazy in the second. The third round is a tricky round to judge because Ice had probably the most complete verse I've heard in the title history. You know what I'm saying? Roan started off slow. I didn't like his first 40 seconds of material. But the way he ended was stronger than Ice. So I really couldn't call that one. You know what I'm saying? I really couldn't call that one. So I'm gonna be a real nigga. By the time that they got to my vote, Ice had already won. So I said Roan, just so it didn't look like a blowout, because it wasn't a blowout. You know what I'm saying? If you had to put a gun to my head and I was the first if I was the first judge, I probably would have said Ice. You know what I'm saying? But just so it didn't look like a blowout. You know what I'm saying? I had Rome. Well, I said Rome. You know what I'm saying? Because you know it's like when Curry won the MVP. It shouldn't have been unanimous. You know what I'm saying? So Ice won. But it was wild close. You know what I'm saying? Wild close. So, you know, it's my vote.
What's up? It's Roshan, BBRC. If you're watching the stream, you know me from that already. I gave 2-1 Ice. I felt like Roan won the first. I didn't think it was that clear of a win in the first. I thought the second was pretty clearly Ice. It really comes down to the third, and I felt like the completeness of Ice's round versus Roan coming in late was a big part of that. I think that, like, the end of Roan's third was one of the best things he did in the entire battle, and it's too bad he didn't get to it a bit quicker. But that's the breaks, man. That's the hardest one I've had to call, to be as cliche as you think.
What's up? It's Kid Twist. I started the stream. I think I'm going to be here ending it off. So I was one of the judges in the battle. I'm going to break down my decision. I think you probably heard from the other guys. My vote was for Head Ice. So let me break it down to what I think is the core issue really quick. I know, first of all, this is going to be an extremely controversial battle. I saw the rapbattle.com poll. It was 51 Head Ice, 49 Roan, and I think that reflects the sentiment in the room, too. So here's how I saw it. I think the least controversial part is that Roan got the first round, clearly. I also think Head Ice got the second round, clearly, and most will agree with that. So really, the controversy comes down to the third round. And the way I saw it was, obviously they both had incredible third rounds, an incredibly close title match, one of the greatest ever. Why I gave it to Head Ice based on that round is he went at Roan in a way that we have never seen anyone go at Roan. And Roan's image is as the champion, the consummate performer, the guy who the crowd is gonna back. And Head Ice broke that down in a way we've never seen anyone be able to do, myself included. And so then Roan comes back with also an incredible third round. And he's going at Ice in like kind of a very personal way. But to me, Ice is hit harder because we don't know the truth of Roan's round. You know what I mean? Whereas everything that Head Ice is saying is directly relevant to who we know Roan is as a battler in this moment as the champion. So to me, based on the fact it was a title match, that put Head Ice a little bit over the top. I just thought his angle was a bit better. Both delivered impeccably. Nobody has anything to complain about, least of all the fans. So I think I'm going to be signing off the live stream right here, which is my honor and privilege. So I just want to say thank you for watching. Thank you for supporting King of the Dot. Bodied, coming out very soon this year, hopefully. And shout out to everyone here for an absolutely incredible event. One of the best I've been to. Organic, Gully, Bishop, everyone on the team, Avocado, of course. And you, the fans. Peace.
Righteous teachings through the rifle speakers. Hollow man, not Michael Keaton, a hologram of Malcolm speaking. Word to Martin Luther, Fred had a Douglas, but Rosa wouldn't park, so Harry Yid had the Tubman. Black, but I'm thinking Jewish. The youth know I speak the truest. A monk, how I'm cleansing through it. A rebel, though they say we ruthless. Nowadays, speak your mind. Slave days was thinking time. Poison, cause you think was fine. Enjoying how you drink your wine. Kill a leader, be a leader. So I suppose, in a millimeter, centimeters. And now we froze. Get your cat peeled, you act real. He was just another shooter out of Nashville. Government in cash still. Racist, then you know we looting. Bang. Light a candle, get the marches moving.
Same pain.
When the air cries, you hear lives.
That ain't right.
So for a fair ride, I will die. Should do the same.
If tomorrow comes and I